A 44-year-old man comes in with chest pain and hand tremor. His ECG looks like ventricular tachycardia, or is it? What is your call? VT, atrial flutter, or artifact? Comment your guess before we start. I will prove in 4 simple steps that this is just an artifact. Step 1. The ECG looks like VT, but the clinical picture doesn't match. No palpitations, no hemodynamic instability. 1 point for artifact. Step 2. In artifact, at least one lead always shows normal, regular QRS complexes or R waves. Real VT never does. Another point for artifact. Step 3. In the suspicious leads, check the timing of the normal R waves from the previous step. You will spot little spikes and notches. Another point for artifact. And step 4. Find the cause. Here it is, a left hand tremor. When the tremor stopped, the ECG went completely back to normal. Case closed, artifact. So remember the simple 4 steps to spot artifact and avoid misdiagnosis. As a bonus, I also add the most common causes of artifacts. If this helped, press like.